Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Mitch here. I'm just doing my best here to upload a video. I heard the news drop about the latest and greatest of the next premiere. It's going to be Batman versus our boy Wakanda. The short answer is Wakanda will probably destroy Batman unless Batman gets a different suit. Now, by default, I'm assuming this is the part we got to watch out for, though. So don't underestimate Batman. What suit are they going to give him? They haven't mentioned any hint towards what he gets. And we know Batman has a lot of suits. A lot of people say, oh, it's no prep time, this, this, and that. Well, Batman travels with a vehicle. So by default, he would show up to a fight in a vehicle. He just wouldn't just walk down the street and be like, oh, there's Black Panther. So once again, what type of help by their standards is he going to get? Now, let's compare, though, the default suit of Batman. It's only, like, Kevlar, I think, at most. But our boy Wakanda, he's rocking, like, titanium or vibranium. Basically, it's the same shit that Captain America's shield is made out of. And we all know that damn shield is a beast. So, when you compare those two, there's not... I just don't even see how Batman could even harm this dude, like... And not only that, we're going to talk about just abilities. Batman's just a basic dude. At most, obviously, he's peak human. But Wakanda is actually superhuman. He got some type of buff, you know, because he's superhuman. So I can't remember the reason why. I'm sure somebody in the comments below will probably explain. Maybe he was bit by a panther or something. I don't know. But we do know that he can match like toe-to-toe, pretty much kind of like with Spider-Man. And remember who lost between Batman and Spider-Man. He can't even beat Spider-Man according to Death Battle. So how the hell are you going to put him up against Wakanda? I just don't see it happening. But like I said, we can't underestimate what suit is Batman going to get. And that is going to be entirely key. I hope you guys at least enjoyed this video. And I'm sorry, I'm just taking a little break, like I said, from everything. I just need to gather some thoughts and... I think I kind of burnt myself out, you know. It doesn't mean I'm obviously going to quit. I just need a break, you know. And I think that's for the best. So, we'll see you guys soon. Peace.